garage. Practice with my Fender. I've got a brand new punk song. I wanna play with my best friends. Then enough for noise comes from the porch next door. I hate pneumatic kids. I've got to put up with them all day long. Every morning, every evening, every night and every day, I listen to the same distorted sound. Every time I hear them scream, I can't wait to get on stage, and I wish this song would make them grab their baggy pants. Find my Ibanez, tried to play some Korn riffs. My cousin bought a 5-string bass so we can start a band. Then an awful noise comes from that garage door. I hate those pop-punk kids. I've got to put up with them all day long. Every morning, every evening, every night and every day, I listen to the same distorted sound. Every time I hear them whine, to get on stage, and I wish our songs would make them shit their khaki shorts. Things have changed a few years later. Back then, now I learned that no music is bad, so I put every style in the cauldron. I had so much fun. I think I made a new friend. I would never have thought this would work, but I sent him a demo I made so he can help me sing. I don't care if it's punk, if it's metal or stupid or corny, whatever you call it, it's music to sing. Twice the noise.